As the COVID crisis drags on, there's no doubt we all need a bit of fun in our lives. A group of performing housemates from Brunswick East is brightening the day of passers-by with a dance festival on their front lawn. Allan Raskal met them.
Wham! And we're back in the 80s. Wake me up before you go, go. The Fab Four from the Wholesome Hour, providing an energetic entertainment festival on their front lawn. For the past couple of weeks, the performers, who all live at the same house, have been out dancing daily.
People like having fun, and there's not been a lot of fun to be had, you know.
You feel the energy bounce off the people who are watching, and it just makes you feel like you're doing a positive thing for the neighbourhood.
And those watching love what they see.
I think they're great.
They're fantastic.
I think they're absolutely delightful.
Now, as we all know, I've long been a song and dance man. You knew it was coming. Have costume, will dance. Allan Raskal. News.
Just when you thought you'd seen it all. Well, now returning with sport, Tony Jones.
You know you can over-fertilise a front yard, don't you? And I think that's had more than its fair share today, that one.